So, beginning of a new season for you. This is the first race of the season this year for you.
Yeah, the Epic gives me the first race feeling, and yeah, I'm really excited how it works. For sure, it's a lot of work to do, but yeah, I give the best every time and see what's happened.
You are more a cross-country rider, so why you race this kind of races, stage races at the beginning of the season? Is for the weather, for the training, for the UCI points, for everything?
Yeah, it's a bit for everything. Yeah, the weather is nice here, so we can train very good, and also for the UCI points to start good in the season. And yeah, the organization here is perfect, so we take this race for preparation.
You won the race last year, so you feel any pressure this year being the current winner of the race?
Yeah, of course, it would be very, very nice to stay on podium again, but I think it's really difficult this year. What do we see?
You have seen the other riders in the start list, you know what will be your main adversaries or your rivals here?
I haven't seen the start list, but I think there are many women, strong women here, yeah.
And about the trail, you have been here the days before. Did you see the tracks, or you see the, with the image of the previous years and you don't need to see the tracks again?
We were last year here, and I think the stages will be more or less the same. We arrived on Saturday, and today we went on stage one, the first little part, and yeah, it's a really nice track.
And after this race, what's your main goal for this season? It's an Olympic year, you have hopes to be an Olympic rider, or what are your main goals for the season?
Yeah, of course, the Olympic is the big race this year. Swiss women have three places, and the level in Swiss is really, really high, crazy, yeah. So it's open but difficult. I have to go full gas.
You have any specific races that you must perform at the top to be in the selection of your country, or how it works, the selection process?
We had last year races, and this year would be Nove Mesto, the World Cup, and yeah, maybe a HC race also. So we have to see. Last year I started very well in the season, but then I had a virus and I had to recover from this, and so I lose some races then. But now I have a new chance in Nove Mesto, and yeah, we will see.
And how is your preparation for this year? It's been okay till now? You have been training okay with no problems? It's been a smooth preparation, or you have something?
Yeah, no, I'm recovered from this last year, and the preparation was well, so I'm really looking forward to these races.
And for here, for Metronet, you have a specific goal, you are the winner. You want to win, or you know that you are not in the same shape like previous year, or you are better, what do you feel?
No, I'm not in the same shape last year, but I had planned like this, so I can make a step for Nove Mesto.
Okay. Yeah. Perfect, so enjoy the race.
And thank you.
Always stay here.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.